I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
You know what?
I actually never thought I'd want to see this guy. But that's Carlito Caribbean Cool.
He's debuting tonight here, and I guess Carlito is coming out here now.
That's great. Carlito Caribbean Cool, we know, from what we understand, he has top flight skills. He comes from a long pedigree. His father, a superstar, a legend in Puerto Rico. But what brings him out here tonight is debut night in the middle of John Cena's.
Well, I know he's going to be joining us. It's his debut. I mean, that's all Carlito Caribbean Cool to come out, I guess, whenever he wants. No matter if Cena's in the ring or Cena's the new United States champ, I guess Carlito, he don't care about that.
We're onto something here, because what would be really cool is me beating your ass all over Boston.
Whoa! John Cena!
Wait a minute, man. Wait a minute, man. Look, man. Fight for the U.S. title, that's cool. That's cool. Fight right now, that's not cool. Carlito needs to change. You can't ruin clothes like these. But later on tonight, you and me for the U.S. title, that's cool.
I'd like to see him get an eye for the United States Championship.
What a heck of a debuter. Cena's kid get an opportunity at the at John Cena's United States Championship. Cena said, you can't see me.
Whoa. A DDT to the champion.
Whoa.
What was that for?
I don't know. What the hell was that about?
Oh, give me a break. Humiliating.
Yeah, big time. No respect.
Wow. Disrespecting the champion in his hometown. I believe that Carlito has stepped in it tonight.
Well, Cole, let's not sell this kid short, but I'll tell you, I think he might have crossed the line here with that apple and everything, and that's not cool.
Well, I believe tonight the debut of Carlito may perhaps be the demise of Carlito.
You can't see me.
Now off the ropes.
Time for a little five knuckle. Shake it off the shoulder. Shuffle.
Right hand connecting. Carlito's down and out. Here's the hook to the leg. Almost had him two and a half again. And again, this Carlito ever resilient in this match.
Wow. Very impressed with Carlito, but Cena, the doctor, is pumping it up.
John Cena in a zone, stalking, measuring his man. Carlito doesn't know where he is. Carlito hanging onto the top rope desperately. John Cena trying to connect here.
As long as Carlito heads up, look at this. Oh, I thought he was gonna dump him.
And Carlito off the apron into the steps.
That was smart by John Cena, referee preventing John Cena from going back out in the ring.
But Carlito just grabbed the United States Championship.
Where's he going? He's just stealing it?
Carlito's got the United States gold, and he's bringing it into the ring. Oof. Now a right hand by John Cena. Carlito in trouble in the corner. John Cena grabbing the title.
Be careful, referee Brian Hebner trying to take it.
John Cena with that gold in his hand, and the referee desperately trying to prevent Cena from using that championship.
Oh, John Cena will use it.
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Carlito's got that Cena. That's that steel chain Cena carries around.
Wait a minute.
Carlito's got the steel chain.
Cena has no idea.
Oh. Right off the skull. The jaw. Here's the cover by Carlito.
Face of people who don't want to be cool.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, Carlito Caribbean Cool.
John Cena is not cool.
Carlito grabbed that steel chain and hit John Cena in the jaw. A straight right hand. The referee never saw it. And now look at Carlito, the new United States champion.
Carlito's telling the referee, put that championship around my waist. It's Carlito's insisting that the referee wraps that championship around his waist. Look at this.
The Fleet Center in Boston is in shock.
I don't know what to say. Cena's out cold. This kid Carlito debuted in his first match.
You better.
Whacked John Cena flat in the jaw with his own chain.
John Cena sounds cold, believe
it.
Taz.
I know, I see it.
Do what you want.
Wow.
Oh, well, wait a minute now. That's John Cena's chain.
Raise my hand.
Carlito used John Cena's chain to defeat the man.
And nobody.
Oh,
Mysterio.
That's not cool. That's not cool.
With a boot to the jaw, and this could be the opening the challenger needs. Now can Rey here capitalize? Look at this springboard.
Into a moonsault for the second rope. Here's the cover.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him. Champion. Yes.
No. Two and a half.
Oh, so man. Close again for Mysterio.
What a match. What a smackdown.
Near fall after near fall. We still got Eddie and Luther coming up next.
Oh. And a kick to the midsection.
And now. Can Carlito get control back?
Uh-oh. Rey trying to battle out with the right hand.
Go for a powerbomb.
Oh, head scissors. Oh, Carlito to the second one.
Well, we're a long way from San Diego, my man. But we're going to get a 619 international style.
Connecting to Carlito.
Mysterio just moments away from taking the United States Championship.
Oh, Rey's close, Cole. He's close.
Big ball, look at this!
Oh, and Carlito caught Mysterio in midair!
Nice power right there. Back to the elbow.
Back to that arm bar. And now, the pressure, the stress, into the shoulder of Mysterio. Is Mysterio gonna tap out?
He might. I don't know, I mean.
Look at the pressure being torqued into the shoulder of Mysterio. Trying to desperately pull the champion toward the ropes.
And Mysterio knows he needs to get to that bottom rope. That's his ally, that's his friend. It's a tough move to get out of.
Mysterio crawling, he's almost there. Just a fingertip away.
Oh, man.
Look at how close Mysterio was.
He pulled him away, Cole.
And the champion bringing Mysterio back to the center of the ring. Imagine the pain that Mysterio's in.
I know
the shoulder has been worked on relentlessly in this matchup.
That rips apart that shoulder. Ray's got to watch here. He might. Ray might want to lift the fight another day and just tap out here.
Mysterio desperately crawling, trying to get to the bottom rope. Can he get there? Again, he gets there. Carlito must break the hold.
You don't want him. The kid's saying no.
But Carlito utilizing the five count to continue the pressure. And Carlito saying he had him. Well, not yet, champ. You didn't have him yet. Mysterio, the heart of a champion.
But you see, Carlito, like the guy or not, he goes right back to his prey. That's important. That's smart by Carlito. Ooh.
Elbow to the jaw. The champion reeling again. Mysterio going to the second rope. A blow to the kidney area.
Uh-oh. Look at this now. What you going to do with Rey? You got to watch this. Up. Counter.
Mysterio rolls him through. Carlito rolls Rey through.
Snacked
shoulders
him.
Down. He's got the rope. He's got the damn rope. The champion stole another one.
Here is your winner and still United States champion, Carlito Caribbean.
I'm telling you, Cole, this guy, he's a bigger thief than Eddie Guerrero. And I don't mean that as a compliment.
You gotta be kidding me. We talked about it before. The fact that Randy Orton has the resume. Randy Orton has the credentials. Randy Orton has been the legend killer in the past. But when you step into the ring with a dead man, it is an entirely different ball game. Imagine what is going through the mind of Carlito, who has been charged by the general manager to ask The Undertaker tonight whether he accepts Randy Orton's challenge or not.
Well, Carlito just doesn't want to get fired from SmackDown. I mean, Carlito doesn't want to be out here doing this. He's got no options, he's got no choice. The general manager making him do it.
I kind of need an answer from you. Oh my.
Many men have come to WrestleMania and tried to make a name for themselves at The Undertaker's expense. And Randy Orton has one thing in common with all of them. At WrestleMania 21, he too will rest in peace.
Oh boy!
Oh my God!
Tombstone pile driver!
The Undertaker with a clear-cut message from the legend to the legend killer.
Nachos, right? All right, who's next? I thought you were gonna help me out.
What?
Theodore long sent you to help me out, and you haven't sold a hot dog all day.
You want Carlito to sell hot dogs?
Yeah.
Let's sell some hot dogs. All right, who's next?
Hot dog, please.
You want a hot dog? One hot dog coming up. Oh, there's your hot dog.
Change, please.
What?
Change.
The change. You know, Carlito forgot. That's not cool.
Man, you can't do that.
What? What are you gonna do? Huh? Diesel.
Man, what's your problem? That was a kid.
Huh? Everybody get lost. We're closed. That's easy.
Who the hell are you? You look like alfalfa. No. Quit talking, get your ass in here. You want to fight?
Relax, relax. You see?
I'm relaxed.
Carlito's the new thing around here. And Carlito's taking charge. And that's cool. So I would appreciate it if you two would just walk on down to the back.
You said you want me to walk out of here?
I want you and him to walk on out of here.
Well, you want me to follow him?
I don't care what you do, but I'll tell you this. If you guys got a problem with that,
yeah, I got a problem with that, man.
Stone Cold! They got a stomp on Mudhole! And Carlito! And walking
time to celebrate. Well, it's been a long time since we've seen Stone Cold have a cold one.
Yes, it has. Hey, Piper, I bet that tastes better than that apple.
Piper's Pit. Chris Jericho's highlight reel. That's not cool. Carlito's Cabana. That's cool. Carlito promised you his own show. And finally, it's here. You people have Oprah? Well, unlike Oprah, I don't plan on giving you people new cars. But I do have apples. And if you disrespect me, I'll spit in your face.
You want an apple, Cole? Who's that? Who are they? I don't know, it's just some pretty cool
coach. Oh, come on, you're the answer, man.
I don't know who these guys are, and that lovely young lady in the middle there.
I mean, this group shows up with cameramen and red carpets. You don't know anything about them?
Oh, what do I look like? I'm not
that dialed in. I don't know. I think you need to at least know about her.
No, but I look like she just called them to hit the ring, and they did, but... Who is she? Who are they?
Oh, wait, what?
Whoa!
Oh, my.
Oh, my God. I've never seen anything like that in my life. I don't think Carlito has either. Wow.
We were going to have a match, but since your partner isn't here, I guess I'm just going to have to settle for this.
Hey!
Wow.
I don't know what's going on. Trying to take down this team. We have it out.
Here comes Ray.
Ray Mysterio trying to battle back. But the double team now by Nitro and Mercury.
I think that's an answer. They're beating the holy hell out of Mysterio.
It's a two-on-one assault with Melina.
Her name's Melina, but when?
And Carlito isn't doing a damn thing except lounging back in that chair. Wow. A thunderous cry for Eddie, and it's a damn good question, Taz.
This, look at Mysterio's in trouble.
And Mysterio planted skull first.
Wow. I agree with Carlito, man. It just, that's gotta be numbing his legs. Look at his slam. That's a fundamental move, a body slam, but it's from a giant, a man over 7 feet tall.
So you're really falling there 7 feet in the air to the mat below.
Oh, good job, Cole. You're catching up.
So in Big Show, it seems like he's toying with Carlito here a little bit.
Yeah, he is.
And Hogan just pulled over the top rope, and the Big Show went sailing, and referee Brian Hector didn't see it. Carlito did the right thing, drawing the referee, and the bodyguard paid some dividends there.
Oh, just the right time to do something like that.
Oh, look at that.
Whoa, now. Right out in front of us here.
Right hands, and then the boot from the 6'10", 320 pounds.
Right behind the referee's back, too, and... I'll tell you what, that Carlito, I heard those.
Here's the Carlito, take advantage here. There's two, and a kick out with authority.
Those few shots by Morgan might have did some damage to Show, because I heard them as loud as day right here. And now with Carlito, man, like a shock that sees that blood.
Did you see that, though? Big Show with one arm. There's a drop kick by Carlito, and he's doing the right thing here, Carlito is, trying to keep the big man off his feet. But again, one hand.
Like a fly, just like an annoying fly Big Show's throwing around a man like Carlito, but Carlito's trying to muster up some offense.
And a headbutt like that typewriter hit a size skull out the Big Show.
Now you don't want to let Big Show build momentum. Oh my God.
The ring shot.
I felt the table hit shake.
Wow. Big Show is an absolutely
that avalanche
amazing physical specimen.
Remind me of like a back of the dick King Kong Bundy with that avalanche. That's what that remind me of. Uh-oh, watch out.
Oh, the referee took an elbow to the temple. Brian Hector's been knocked out of the ring. Matt Morgan knocked off the apron, but the referee's down.
Carlito's in trouble, Cole.
Big Show, oh, low blow. No referee, Carlito with a low blow.
Timing's everything. You got to pick your spot in life, Carlito. Pick this spot. And I tell you what, if a referee's out of action, hey, you gotta take over. You got to take advantage. Oh, my God.
Carlito.
Watch out.
Pull it in the ride. And Matt Ogden with a boot off the skull. What the hell is this? Oh, my God. What the hell is this?
He's got the power. What is he doing?
And seizing an opportunity here. I don't think Benjamin has quite recovered from that, catching that foot on that top rope and then taking that head of that suicide dive. And look at Benjamin now, using his head as a battering ram.
Yes, he is. Poor Carlito.
Oh, look at that.
Benjamin's still a little shaky, yeah, I'm telling you. Look at that.
Benjamin almost fell off that top turnbuckle. He hits the clothesline. Will it be enough? He couldn't hook the leg. He couldn't grasp his hands. Sheldon could not hook the leg, and Benjamin now, you can tell he's having trouble with his equilibrium, and I'll tell you what, a lesser man, and there are a lot of those, this match would have been already been over. Out.
I'm going to tell you, Shelton's head went hard, almost fade the side of his temple right into that, right into the floor out there.
And the champion driving the challenge. Back door to last suplex. Will it be? Oh!
Oh, he didn't get it.
Look how quick that right shoulder shot right off the canvas like it was on fire. The challenger, Carlito. The third draft lottery pick for the great opportunity, going kind of downstairs there. They're trying to knot up that. Look at a DDT.
Wow.
A thunderous DDT. And this could do it right here. The cover, he's hooked the leg. Has the challenger didn't know. Benjamin rolled his shoulder, didn't kick out, but he rolled his shoulder off the canvas enough to stop the referee's count with the Intercontinental title on the line here.
Oh, look out here.
Oh, look at this. It's a cradle. Man, he got up. Man, that was another close one. Long two count. Benjamin with another right hand. Young man from South Carolina. Sheldon Benjamin taking another chance.
Look out.
Oh, landed on his feet. Great balance.
He's cat quick.
Great athleticism. Benjamin, sunset pick into the cradle. He's got, I thought Benjamin had it right there.
Oh, well, he may have it here.
Samoan drop. Benjamin, the Samoan drop. Has hooked the near leg, but the cover, you can see the cover. I just don't think Benjamin has recuperated King from that suicide dive. That's not the kind of cover the Intercontinental Champion that we're used to seeing from him.
Well, let's give Carlito a little bit of credit. This kid is good, JR.
No doubt about it.
Oh, look at this.
Look, the roll up. The roll up. Hey, wait. Wait a minute.
How cool is that?
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, first from the Caribbean, weighing in at 220 pounds.
This is their opportunity to become tag team champions. I don't know if Carlito enjoyed being tagged in at this point. But, I mean, to have to try to become tag team champions against a team like Kane and the Big Show, but then at WrestleMania, a lot of pressure. Oh, my.
Big Show showing his strength. Carlito may want to consider plan B.
Oh!
And that will leave bruising.
Oh. Not even much of this.
Oh, Lord. Carlito with that drop kick right to the knee of the Big Show. And Big Show's head bouncing off that top turnbuckle. A flapjack.
Wait a minute, I just noticed there was no turnbuckle pad there.
Wait a minute, there is no turnbuckle there. And the cover could be in here and a near fall. Kane's, or excuse me, Big Show's head into that exposed turnbuckle, that metal ring.
Come on, Show. Get up, Show.
With Masters going face first. And what an innovative move there. And a burst in the backbreaker when you look at the effect of Roddy to the touchdown.
Carlito took a little too long to gloat.
And Masters top blocking that leg of the Big Show, chopping down the giant redwood.
The Big Show held Carlito up in that touchdown a little too long as well. And now Kane sets up.
Kane sets up, but it looked like the challengers had the advantage for a moment. And they may regain it here with this double team. The referee's got to get one of the challengers out of the ring.
Oh, big boot from Kane. Uppercut from Kane.
I think Carlito's legal, but I'm not sure. Kane must feel the same. Kane loading up Carlito. Masters came right off on Carlito. Had to be aiming for Kane, but that's not how it worked out. Masters taking Carlito down inadvertently.
The chokeslam from hell!
And Kane really takes Carlito down. Chokeslam! High impact!
Carlito seems impressed.
Everybody should be.
That's a big bite of apple.
Same page.
I hate when coaches write King.
Never wondered about them being on the same page. They lost as a team. They both lost last night.
You got to put the past behind you. You got to move on.
They thought they had a great plan. These aren't two guys that should be making plans, if you ask me.
King,
they're not rocket scientists.
Easy. Oh, wait a second.
Backcracker by Carlito on the masterpiece.
Doing this for?
What do you mean?
Look at the great thing going.
Carlito all over the masterpiece.
Well, look at Carlito. I think he realizes what everybody else realized last night. It was a bonehead move on the part of the masterpiece, who's been telling Carlito, "Oh, I've got a plan. I'm the smart one of the team." And then he blew the big tag team title match for him. For an apple. Man, Carlito, I believe, has had enough of this.
Carlito is outraged.
I've seen disrespectful before, but simply spitting in a man's face over a miscommunication.
Oh. A little sleight of hand there.
I think he just threw that apple in the air and it distracted Chris Masters. He watched that apple fly by. He took his eyes off the ball, but he took his eyes off Carlito for a moment.
What'd you call that, a short drop kick?
Low drop kick right to the kneecap, and then follows it up as Carlito, again from the left side, if you notice, with those clotheslines. Now Carlito now picking up the pace here. Lowered his head.
Look at this.
Nice counter. And a drop kick, Carlito.
A nice high drop kick that time.
Taking to the airways. And taking down Chris Masters. Carlito using more aerial maneuvers thus far in this match than we have seen.
There's a cover.
That won't get it. And Masters got his shoulder up. And you know, Masters almost asleep at the wheel there. I didn't think there was a chance in the world that Masters would have been pinned, but the referee's hand was coming down on three, and Masters almost took a little siesta at the wrong time.
No kidding. The referee may have taken a chance. I don't know.
Short, sternum first, quick to the turnbuckle. And now, again, Masters really manhandling Carlito. And no disrespect meant to Carlito, with just a distinct size and strength advantage for Masters here.
Uh-oh, watch out. This is not going to bode well for Carlito. Hey, wait a minute.
And Masters,
nice move.
A couple elbows to the face, and Masters, not like anybody else, really despises getting hit in that
those handsome features of
hey,
yours.
Hey, look at Carlito.
Carlito on top.
Look out!
Carlito with a moonsault. Not sure how much he got of it. He's got the leg hook nonetheless and a near fall. Masters never met a mirror he didn't like.
I heard that after he checks out of his hotel room, the mirrors don't cool off for about 30 minutes. I watch it there.
Masters looking for that master lock again. Can't find it. And trying to
lock
those hands. And Carlito negotiating Masters to the turnbuckle. Masters ate up.
This
top turnbuckle. And that back cracker after the turnbuckle.
Feet,
the feet of the race. And Carlito steals one.
Here is your winner, Carlito.
What are you looking at?
What's Carlito looking at?
Yeah.
Randy. His foot was on the rope. You got screwed. Who knows? Who cares? I'll tell you one thing, though. At SummerSlam, watching Hulk Hogan get his hand raised after he won the match, that was cool.
That was cool, huh?
I hadn't seen him a while, I got the hand raised. But
yeah, that was cool. At least I was on SummerSlam, huh? Where were you at? Watching in the back? Man, you're nothing, Carlito. You're an apple. A silly t-shirt, a catchphrase, a stupid haircut. You're talking to a former world heavyweight champion and a certified legend killer. And next time you decide to interrupt me during an interview, I demand you show me a little more respect.
This is a one-fall match here on the fourth annual WWE Tribute to the Troops, Christmas from Baghdad, and a running million-dollar knee lift, and the clothesline from the left side. Carlito putting in the pace, the cover, and a no near fall, two count. Carlito and Orton have jacked it up here a little bit pace-wise. Springboard reverse elbow, and Randy Orton about a count, maybe a half a count away from losing.
Well, that's one thing.
Uh-oh, no! Oh, that hurts just to describe it. That inverted backbreaker by Randy Orton, and Carlito feeling the effects of his lower back of that maneuver.
Randy Orton looks like he's measuring Carlito, waiting for Carlito to get up and maybe turn right into that patented RKO.
Randy Orton is like a cat, like a puma. He's poised.
There goes, nope.
And Orton looking for the RKO. Not this time. Oh, Orton holding on to the ropes. Carlito looking at the back cracker.
Hey, speaking of ropes.
And good call by the referee.
He saw it.
Good call by referee Marty Elias. And Orton was going to steal one if he could. That shows you his character. And the roll up by Carlito. And Carlito with the tights. And Carlito stole one of his. Carlito got a victory by pulling the tights.
Well, that's taking a page out of Randy Orton's book. What goes around comes around. And look at that!
Nice drop kick by Carlito, taking Charlie Haas out of the picture momentarily. It's Flair and Benjamin, I think, the legal men in the ring.
Beautiful backdrop.
Great elevation of Flair putting Benjamin in the lights and then chopping him right down.
Oh, he's dialing and profiling. Did that strut, Rick?
State of shock here. And what is Carlito thinking? Flair just raked the eyes of Carlito, who with the ultimate cheap shot on the Nature Boy, when it looked like Flair and Carlito were going to turn this whole tag match around, and Flair is not going to stand for this.
Oh, here comes Ric Flair, baby!
The dirtiest player in the game.
You don't have dirty, the dirtiest player in the game. Look at Flair go.
Flair's not going to be pumped out by Carlito or anyone else. And the former little player, front face flunking Carlito right down on the steel.
Man, oh man!
And Carlito trying to
will never turn you back on the dirty and player of the game. What's the matter with you, Carlito? Have you not learned anything?
The Carlito Flash Power is just going to lay back and take it easy.
Look at Nate.
Flair taking this as a personal insult. Carlito wrecked in Flair's eyes, temporarily blinding the 16-time champion.
I don't know what Carlito had in mind, but it didn't go well. Way to go, Nate!
Man.
What are you doing, Carlito? How can you keep walking into those chops?
Mayor certainly saddled up the horse he's been riding all these years with those knife-edge chops, and they're just lighting up Carlito.
Something has reinvigorated the Nature Boy, but there you see that.
Flair able to avoid contact there. Carlito, that springboard.
Look out!
And the Nature Boy with a chop block. And man, this is deja vu all over again.
This is what spelled the beginning of the end last night at Judgment Day. Flair focused on those legs and finished Carlito off with the figure four leg lock.
Flair stomping away with a flat of the foot. That's all legal. I wonder if there's any woodsheds in Puerto Rico. Flair again. Flair is so relentless and has a variety of ways to focus on the leg and a thumb to the eye. Well, that's a good counter for a figure four.
And it's vintage Ric Flair. Look out.
And Flair and Carlito both over the top rope and crashing and burning here on the outside right in front of us.
Man.
Referee's count up to three, as you can hear. He's got a 10 count to work with.
Flair closer to the ring than Carlito, but.
Carlito.
Wait a minute.
Flair was on the apron, but that doesn't count.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has ruled this bout a double.
Double count out, I think.
And Carlito now trying to have his way with the legendary.
Look out!
On the floor.
That backstabber.
Backstabber indeed, in more ways than one. And Flair. And
look out!
No! Again, come on! Carlito zeroing in on Ric Flair's back. And the veteran from Charlotte.
After the match was over, we might add, Carlito.
Yeah, absolutely, after the match was over. The suplex by the second generation star Carlito has opened up the advantage here on the Sandman.
I don't know if drop kicks are in Sandman's repertoire, but more of a grinded out ground attack type of an individual.
Carlito is certainly well rounded. Carlito now will have the opportunity to win this match, and a Carlito looking to climb the pole.
You gotta hand it to Sandman. That's the right strategy. As long as he keeps at least one hander, or his
there goes Carlito.
Carlito's ankles.
Carlito going up, King.
Well, he's almost going up, and his tights may come down.
And
Sandman has the vice grip on Carlito's trunks.
Carlito trying to hold to the pole, but you see that King dangling at the top of the pole. That's up. I don't know exactly how high that is. It's a whole lot higher than that.
I'd say I'd estimate 15 feet.
And Carlito just came down in a very precarious position off the top turnbuckle. His body bent as he fell to the canvas at the hands of the Sandman. Carlito right back up, shows some resilience. And the young man, again, relying on that left hand. Low drop kick right into the sternum. Nowhere to go for Sandman, but back into the corner. And now Carlito again may think he's
Carlito's got to, he's got to make some, well, some time here.
I think Carlito thought that he would have probably knocked all of the wind out of the Sandman with that, like you said, low drop kick. But
we're seeing how tough the Sandman is. Tough for a $2 stake after those feet right in the sternum and Sandman right back in the fray.
Oh, watch out here. Nobody home.
Carlito going, I think, for a springboard back elbow that Sandman had
got
it.
Here
and
he goes.
Sandman going up. Sandman going to try to climb that.
He's got some time, JR. This may be it.
The best opportunity Sandman has
here
had.
Here he goes.
And Sandman.
He's got it. Sandman's got the cane.
And Sandman can use the cane legally. Whoa. Oh, Sandman.
Yeah.
Swinging for the fences, but got the back cracker instead.
Wait a minute.
Self-admiration, certainly opportunistic by the utilization of his back cracker. And what a night it has been. There's a neck breaker here on Monday Night Raw. We are emanating live from the desert, University of Arizona. The cover by Carlito, the WWE champion John Cena. In this special challenge match, got a shoulder up. It has been an auspicious night. Randy Orton has injured Hall of Famer Sergeant Slaughter. There's a count and a near fall by Carlito, who was literally baited into this match earlier tonight by John Cena. We've also had another injury tonight. Mr. Kennedy hurt Bobby Lashley's shoulder. Still no update on the condition of Lashley's shoulder, but Kennedy beats Lashley earlier tonight in a huge matchup. Not to mention my colleague, the King, winning by disqualification over King Booker.
Well, we're at referee checking right now. Carlito could get disqualified if the grip he's got goes down around the throat of John Cena.
Cena referee Mike Chioda doing a nice job there in really good position to make sure those hands of Carlito do not drop down near the throat. And a strength here. That's nothing but bull strength. That's big dog daddy strength right there by John Cena.
Oh.
Amazing. And now Cena, well, that Boston blockbuster and a shoulder block taking down Carlito. The pace quickens, and Cena's got quickness and power.
Again,
if you don't believe me, ask Carlito.
Well,
Carlito's hair almost straightened out.
You can't ask Carlito right now because I don't think Carlito can see anything. And John Cena's going to check it out for himself.
And wait a minute.
Look at Orton.
Randy Orton on the apron. Randy Orton on the apron.
Oh!
The backstabber. The backstabber of Cena.
Wait a minute.
Wait. Carlito beats Cena. Carlito beats John Cena.
Here is your winner, Carlito.
Oh, my gosh. What does this mean? Look at Orton.
Carlito. Oh. How disrespectful is that? Randy Orton distracts John Cena. Carlito wins the match with a backstabber and then spits in the face of the WWE champion. How disrespectful. Get Orton the heck out of here.
Yeah, please.
Get Orton out of here.
Look at this. Look at Cena.
Cena can't believe what has transpired, and look at the evidence of being spat in the face of that apple by Carlito on John Cena.
I mean, I know you're a tough guy, and I know you can spit some apple, but from what I understand, you've also sucked a few grapefruits.
Oh, he didn't.
retaliation. Oh! A covert spinebuster. The game is on Monday Night Raw. The load of pedigree. It's all about the game. And I am playing. What was Carlito thinking? Carlito's Cabana may never be the same. First, Mr. McMahon gets embarrassed and humiliated by the game, and now Carlito follows suit. Oh, you're right. Carlito may never be the same, and Raw may never be the same because the game gets back. The King of Kings, back on Monday Night Raw. With an impactful appearance in Carlito's Cabana. Carlito, who's showing an enhanced mean streak. Carlito's a Caribbean garbage man here tonight.
I'm going to tell you
That's
something.
The third trash can Carlito has brought into play.
And don't forget the metal chair.
Carlito would like to dethrone the King of Kings here tonight.
Well, if you ask Carlito, he'd just say he's taking out the trash.
And the game reverses. Carlito put on the brakes, but that cost him a slobber knocker of a clothesline that almost straightened Carlito's hair.
Oh, man. That was like a double reverse, and then Carlito ran face first into that big clothesline.
And the 10-time champion connected with right hands. Carlito fighting back to his credit. An outstanding physical contest here. The game misses a close
call. Oh, he didn't miss the big knee.
But not that Harley Race knee, and Carlito is on Dream Street. Facebuster, and that is not cool, but it may be three.
Got it. Oh, didn't get it.
You saw and you heard the count. Referee Elias Hand coming down for the three. And straight right hands, hard, finding their mark, and Carlito taking the full blunt of that taped right fist of Triple H. And there's no way that Carlito's going to be able to withstand this long term. No way.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, look out here.
Oh, look out, game.
Oh, in the eyes. The power right in the eyes of Triple H, who's now his vision has been impaired, obviously.
And that is perfectly legal. And the part of Carlito. Now what?
Carlito, a chair. And the game for the Spinebuster. The double-A version at the 10th unforgiven. Somehow the game, with either instincts or just a little bit of vision, they want to counter Carlito. Oh, no.
I don't see how the game can see.
Triple H, you're going to get disqualified here. You don't want to lose to Carlito. Referee unarming the game. And, oh! Referee did not see an obvious, deep, effective low blow.
What do you think of that?
Uh-oh. And the pedigree is legal. The pedigree is lethal. That is a veteran maneuver.
Oh, man. Careful.
Get off the hair, man.
Just stay
off the hair. Right,
self-disqualify like that. I mean, I'm impressed with the intensity, but you got to be careful.
Got to be smart.
Yes, yes.
Oh. Get out.
Heard that kick there, Kevin, in the ribs, it would seem. Oh. And more athleticism by the very competent tag champions. And another pinning combination.
Hawkins, it seemed as he tried to bait Primo to get in the ring, and I gotta give Primo credit. Disciplined enough to stay on that apron. It's tough to do though when you see your brother getting ripped into by two men, and it's tough for you. You're not tagged in yet.
But we also know that the referee's only got one option when a man comes in illegally, and that's to take the man back to the apron. Certainly would give Hawkins and Ryder an opportunity to double team if that were to occur.
Shut up! We've seen Carlito in tough, predicaments many times. See if he can get out of this one here and get try to tag in his brother Primo.
The great tag teams have to work as one. You think about the greats, Patterson and Stevens, the Briscoe brothers, the Bucks, all those great teams. Thought as one, and that was a mistake. One mistake. Let's see now. Uh-oh. There's Primo.
Here we go.
Carlito tags in his younger brother Primo, who's also a southpaw.
Primo just.
Whoa! Great explosion and acceleration.
Like the proverbial house of fire, JR. Goodness. Whoa!
Primo and Carlito got a chance to impress here. You only get one chance to make a first impression.
And this one looks pretty good.
Great hang time. Elevation.
Crossbody.
Oh, man. That was close. Tag made.
I'm sorry, Jay. I can see the similarities between Carlito and Primo.
Nice kick of the head. Carlito legal. Backstabber. The backstabber catches a chin. And what a debut for the brothers.
Smiles on the faces of the brothers right there. Carlito and Primo victorious over the WWE Tag Team Champions. Wow.
I can't believe these two brothers have defeated the WWE Tag Team Champions.
And I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
Caribbean southpaw, Primo Colon on fire.
Or as they say there, in fuego. And look at Primo amped up. How can you not be in this environment and on this stage from the top rope? Do we have the first ever unified tag team champions? No. Primo coming to the WWE back in August of last year. A month later, he was a champion. And I believe a tag was made there.
Yeah, but it looks like Morrison made contact with
him. Yes, a blind tag. Primo didn't see it, and he didn't see that kick either. Carlito comes in. He's out. This may do it. Morrison has the leg hooked. One, two, no! And hesitated for a second to deal with Carlito. That may have been the difference.
Looks like Morrison setting up for the moonlight drive. Primo has it countered. Schoolboy, two.
No. And a kick from Morrison. And you've got to give Primo credit. Fighting back after all seemed lost just a moment ago.
Well, that's why Primo is a WWE superstar. Better than the average guy. And you.
Oh! Carlito sends The Miz head over heels. Flying crossbody. Morrison reverses it. A brilliant counter, but not enough. Look at the agony. The frustration. This looks like trouble. Morrison setting up for a whoa! The backstabber! Primo taking his brother's move, and it's over! Primo and Carlito have done it!
Right here at the 25th anniversary of WrestleMania, this is where memories are made.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, I got a lot cooler around here.
Caribbean cool! Carlito! Apple and all! Returning to WWE, God, it's got to be over a decade.
Carlito in unbelievable physical condition, my goodness.
What's in those apples?
Carlito's been in a
a number of rumbles in his career, and as he goes toe-to-toe with Shin. Brought back memories. Meanwhile, Randy Orton, he can't even put weight on his bad leg.
Look at Carlito to create a diversion with an apple to take down Shinsuke Nakamura. Ali now sent to the buckle.
And from behind, backstabber by Carlito. Randy Orton, you can see the frustration, the anger. Night appears to be over. It's Carlito now. Handful of beard, I believe. Zayn,
hairy situation,
hanging on over the top rope, but both feet must hit the floor.
This may seem like a minor detail, but I can't get over the fact that Randy Orton's left knee pad has been shredded. That's a testament to the assault that was happening out here in front of us at the hands of Edge.
Oh, it was vicious. And one wonders if it was calculated. I mean, Edge, I mean, he's been dying to get his hands on Randy Orton.
Oh, I assure you, Joe, it was absolutely what Edge was looking to do tonight, the ultimate opportunist.
Randy Orton tried to end the career of Edge as number 9 will enter the ring.
Uh-oh, there goes Dolph again.
Dolph hanging on, though.
It's a New Day. Yes, it is.
And it's Xavier Woods from the New Day. Of course, Kofi Kingston out with an injury. Xavier Woods, though, goes right after Ali.
Oh, yes,
and remember,
he does.
Joe, what Ali said. He thanked Kofi Kingston for this spot in the Rumble.
Well, obviously, Xavier Woods taking up for his man, Kofi Kingston. And Mustafa Ali, he's had a lot to say about the New Day as
a player. We heard the New Day all declare earlier that a win for any of us is a win for all of us, meaning the New Day as a unit.
As Sami Zayn, who had a run-in with Xavier Woods and Big E earlier on tonight.
And Sami Zayn's been doing a tremendous job just shutting down momentum, whatever gets started in the ring.
He's a very cerebral competitor tonight, picking his opportunities very wisely.
Well, Sami Zayn was upset. He believes the New Day has been handed out a lot of opportunities in WWE when guys like himself, Sami Zayn, in his words, have been held down. Say Caribbean Cole! Carlito's here! Carlito taking on the Judgment Day!
Backstabber! Now that's cool!
Zelina Vega begging for Mysterio to make it.
You know what cool is?
Rey Mysterio's got backup. I guess his phone call was answered. It's Carlito. Carlito's here.
I'm just talking about bad apples. This one might flatten the bunch.
And Carlito now. Taking out Montez Ford. Bobby Lashley takes a right hand.
And there's no way in hell that Ford or Dawkins or Lashley could have prepared for Carlito.
Carlito telegraphed that. Montez Ford now runs into a drop kick by Caribbean Cool Carlito. Off the kip up. Carlito looks great.
In tremendous physical condition.
Mysterio takes out Dawkins with a seated senton. Escobar!